today we're going to be talking about some of my favorite car camping gear. Now, I'm not always backpacking. Sometimes I'm going car camping. I want to cover some of my favorite gear items so you guys can check them out. Let's do it. All right, so first up on my list today is my tent. We have the Big Agnes Tent Sleep Station 6. This tent was really easy for me to find because number one, Big Agnes is really trustworthy. I've owned their backpacking tents, backpacks, all kinds of their gear. It has two vestibules. One on the back is more of an entrance and an exit. The other side is a big vestibule where we can store our gear, and I can even fit two Helinox chairs and the Helinox table. And I have a huge tote that I keep all of our extra camping gear in. So this tent was really easy for me. The six person, I've got a family of five. I can fit a queen size mattress with two pack and plays inside and still have room for our suitcase or duffel bag or whatever we're bringing all of our gear in. So let's go around the tent. I'll show you some of the features that I like about it, and we'll keep it short and sweet. Let's go.
So as you can see, they have lots of reinforced tie-outs and places to roll back doors. And down the side, there are four different spots that you can tie this thing out to make it more weatherproof. And there's a vent here, there's a couple vents on top, and these can be propped open to get nice air inside. Clips are color coordinated and reinforced, and they also have a spot for the tent pole to go into, and you can tighten it up there. Here's one of the vents propped open. There are a total of four vents around this tent. It's super awesome and well ventilated.
The next item on today's list is what I'm currently standing under. Now this canopy is huge, it's spacious, but before we get into all the features, I just wanna say thank you to ABC Canopy for sending this out to me to test and sponsoring today's video. If you guys haven't checked them out before, really quick, they have all kinds of canopies. They have camping, ones for weddings, ones for whatever you can think of. And as you can see, they make modular ones that come with walls. But let's get into why I like this specific canopy for what I do car camping. Okay, so as you can see behind me, the size of this canopy is 15 feet long by 10 foot wide. If you can see this Broncos one off to the side, that's the standard 10 by 10. This is an extra 5 feet long. And I just found that the extra 5 feet was able to cover the amount that I needed. Typically, we'd put two 10 footers next to each other. They leak down the middle, but this one is awesome because it's longer, it's more spacious, and it gives us full coverage over the picnic table and some additional room on either end. So on rainy nights and rainy days like we've had this entire trip, we're able to stay protected. These simply Velcro on and off. There's a zipper on the corner and some Velcro straps for around the poles on each corner. This allows you to completely close it off 360 degrees, or you can put up one wall, two walls, three walls, however many you want to. So I know that it's just a canopy, but one of the features on this one specifically is that you can crank up some center bars that raise the height of this way up. Let me show you real quick how high this actually goes. So as you can see, the typical canopy would end about right here, but there's an extension bar that goes all the way up and all the way across here to give you that much more space while you're under it. It just makes it feel much more open, allows for more ventilation, and just gives it a very unique feel. All right, so I know it's just a canopy. Any canopy will do, but this one was actually one that it was really cool. I'm not saying you have to run out and buy this one right now, but if you want to check it out, I'll have the links in the description below. Feel free to give ABC Canopy a look. All right, so no matter if I'm backpacking or car camping, I'm always bringing chairs. And the chairs that I like to choose when I'm backpacking is the Chair Zero from Helinox. And the chairs I take car camping are from the same company, Helinox, but they're just the regular versions. So I've got a few larges, a couple extra larges, and the table. Now, one of the things that I like about these is I bought the rocker accessory pieces that take this from a regular chair to into a rocker. It helps prevent my kids from tipping out of them because when there's nothing on them, they tend to lean forward and then the chair dumps them out. But these give them a nice flat surface that even if they lean forward, they aren't tipping over. The table is something that I thought was kind of a cool accessory. Never something I would take backpacking, but it has a drink holders. You could play cards on it. You could eat on it. It's big enough to put a plate here, have your drinks in the middle. What I want to use it for is when we're sitting around the campfire, having a drink, my phone's over here, whatever kind of things I've got with me can go on this table. These chairs from Helinox are a must. They are lightweight, they compact really small, and they pack up into a nice tote really easily. And they're pretty fun because they've got some extra accessories like the table and those rocker pieces, which just make it a fun chair for my kids and for me. And overall, I just love bringing these with me while I'm camping. All right, so one of the other pieces of gear that is vital to our camping gear loadouts
is of some sort of battery pack, because I film, we take pictures, videos of our kids, so our phones are dying. On this trip, my father-in-law ripped his CPAP and watched TV for 2 or 3 hours a night, and it was all run on this while charging 2 or 3 iPhones at the same time. And by the morning, it was only half battery. So this is a really great choice when you're looking for that extra little bit of power while you're out car camping or RV camping. And I'll put a link in the description below for this one specifically, because I have been blown away at the quality and honestly the longevity of the battery of this thing. It's been really awesome, so check it out below.
All right, and the last item on today's list are the Lucy Solar Lanterns. Now, there are a lot of reasons that I purchased these and that I use these regularly, not only with backpacking, but with car camping as well. They have 3 settings. They have a low, a high, and a flashing SOS. For whatever reason you would use that, I don't know, but it flashes. Not only do I like that they're super bright, but on the low setting, they can create a nice ambient light on the inside of your tent, whether you're hanging from the top or you're putting it in the corner. So if you have kids, it's great because it's like a night light. If you're just trying to get ready at night, trying to get ready for bed and you can't see, it's great. It illuminates the whole tent. So the Lucy Lantern, I'll have it linked in the description below. Be sure to check it out. Let me know if you've used it before. Do you use it for backpacking, camping? Let me know. They're simple, they're affordable, and they work very well. It's a very well-made product. It charges quick. For example, when I'm backpacking, I will take this little strap and I'll strap it onto my backpack so that it charges while I'm hiking. And when I'm here, I hook it to the outside of my tent and it charges really quick and really efficiently.
Guys, so thank you so much for watching today's video. Those are some of my favorite camping gear items. The canopy, the battery pack, all those odds and ends, some of my favorite gear. Please in the comments below share some of your favorite camping gear for car camping, backpacking, whatever it is, let me know. Be sure to subscribe to the channel for more videos just like this covering camping gear, backpacking gear, and remember, we get you out on the trail educated and more informed, and thank you for stopping by.